Okay, that's one answer. What's real? What matters is real. That's how you act. That's different than matter. What's the most real of what matters? How about pain? Why is it the most real? Try arguing it away. So pain is the fundamental reality. Doesn't that lead to nihilism and hopelessness? Yeah, doesn't it lead to a philosophy that's antithetical towards being? The most fundamental reality is pain. Yes. Is there anything more fundamental than pain? You're in pain. Love and truth. That's what you want. And you know, if they're more powerful than pain, maybe they're the most real things. Because if you're a scientist, a materialist, think, well, matter's the most real. It's like, well, you don't know what the matter is. When push comes to shove, and it will, you'll find out what's most real.
The last night of our European tour. We want to make it extra special, so. Already I can see that you're an amazing crowd, so thank you for being here. It's Saturday night. Anybody getting fucked up tonight or what? Three people, okay. Clean, it's a clean crowd. It's a clean living crowd. I like it. Thank you for coming from Barcelona to see me. I appreciate it. Hello. I love you. So to make this night extra special, I want to hear everybody sing along if they know the words, okay? This one's called Empty Space. I don't see you, you're not in every window I look through. And I don't miss you, you're not in every single thing I do. I don't think I'm going to be, but you are not the missing piece. This next one from the new album, and it's called From the Jump.
To the ocean, yeah.
your part. Incredible energy here tonight, Aaron. Thank you very much. Will you guys come back next time I'm here?
Yeah!
Until then, I've got one more song. Okay? It goes like this. Let's go.